yourself, I've been here before. I mean, everything here is familiar.
It turns out that we can actually induce forms of déjà vu in subjects, in experiments. So there is a theory that says that déjà vu simply elicits fragments of memories that we have stored in our brain. Memories that can be elicited by moving into an environment that resembles something that we've already experienced. So we don't have to invoke parallel universes, we don't have to invoke the multiverse in order to explain most déjà vu. However, it does raise the other question. Is it ever possible on any scale to perhaps flip between different universes?
Versus decouple. They start to vibrate at different frequencies.
Because we have been prepared for them. We're no longer vibrating in unity.